display, share through. Soompi.1x1 Dramax and MBN's drama, Rich Man, Poor Woman, has shared new stills of EXO Suho and Yeon Soo having to start from scratch in a new office. See also, June brand reputation rankings for individual boy group members announced the upcoming episode that will air on June 20th will follow what happens following Lee Yu-chan, Suho, getting fired from Nexton, who Kim Bo-ra, Yeon Soo, decides to follow out of the company. In the previous episode, Lee Yu-chan lost both his stocks and his big file project, and now has nothing left but his brain. It will be interesting to see how he pairs this with Kim Bo-ra's excellent memory and positivity to create something out of nothing. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. The new stills show the two characters working in a space that quite differs from their offices in Nexton. Unlike before, when everything they worked with was state-of-the-art and only the finest in technology, they now sit at ordinary desks with only the bare minimum. Despite it just being the two of them, Lee Yu-chan and Kim Bo-ra are hard at work as they take on their first job. The production staff of Rich Man, Poor Woman stated, "It's just the two of them now, but we hope viewers will watch over Lee Yu-chan and Kim Bo-ra as they overcome the difficulties stacked against them. Their work relationship changes as they leave Nexton, and that shift will bring more fun to the drama. Viewers will be able to find out what happens to Lee Yu-chan and Kim Bo-ra in the upcoming episode of Rich Man, Poor Woman, which will air simultaneously on MBN and Dramax on June 20th at 11 p.m. KST. The series is also available exclusively on Viki. Start watching the series below. Source.